Right, but person's just flown in from Bermuda. Bermuda! To sing to with us today. Charles, you're on after.
Do you not want my mic? Are you alright with that? I don't want
your voice. Yeah?
Yes.
I'm not very big. Hang on. Hello, I'm Hannah.
Yeah.
candidate and all the way from Bermuda.
International talent. From our open mic, we used to all practice on a Thursday at the Greyhound, but obviously that's not happened for quite a while, but we've missed each other dreadfully, haven't we? So it's really nice that we're having a little play together. It looks like it's going to be the last for a while, eh? Yeah. So, yeah, Christmas. Yeah, time for speakeasies, so I'm not allowed to say that. So I write all sorts of songs. This one was inspired by all sorts of different things, living in the desert and a few novels I've read. It's a true story. Yeah. Oh, I'm not plugged in. That's if I get plugged in, right? Is that there, like that? Okay, here we go. That's the wrong song. This is a story about another place in time. I was living wild and free. When I came upon, I flew apart like red ships. They were called the Valkyrie. But they, I know that they were just ghosts. I'll live once in my mind. But the engine's my heart. I'm a London cold. sorry. Well, for some of you now, I'm a multi-instrumentalist, and I'm going to bring out the big guns now. Because what's a song, what's an overnight without a kazoo? Okay. So obviously we're all missing our festivals, aren't we? Yeah. So this is one I penned quite a while ago, about festivals. Because I don't suppose we're going to be going to one for a while. Well, this is everybody who knows me knows this one, but I couldn't not play open mic after 6 months without playing this one, so it's about my favourite hobby. Yeah. I did. Oh, thanks for having me.
Yeah.